In Kenneth MacMillan's ballet Manon, there is a scene in which she and her lover, alone at last, express their passion for each other.